Being knocked out, what do you think about Floyd Mayweather in his last fight?
Got to see him in person. Have a greater appreciation for what he does now. He's phenomenal in the ring. I mean, there's a reason he's undefeated.
Who do you want to see him fight?
I mean, I don't think it really matters who he fights right now. He's the best right now. He's the greatest for a reason. So whoever he gets it in the ring with, I don't think they have much of a chance.
On November 24th in China, Manny Pacquiao is fighting Brandon Rios right here from Oxnard, California. What do you think of that fight?
I actually haven't heard about it yet. So, I'm going to have to keep up with it and see what happens.
One question about the Lakers. They're the biggest story here in L.A. Kobe Bryant, how soon do you think he can come back from that injury?
I think he'll be back at some point next year. I mean, I got a chance to talk with his agent, and I mean, from everything he talked to me about, he's a true professional. He's going to take care of his body. He's going to make sure he's back as fast as possible. And I mean, I think he'll win another championship before his time is done.
What would you tell all 49ers fans if they're watching this right now?
Go Niners and be ready for this next season.
Please, reporting.com and Money Setback Reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Setback.